government appointed the Panchen Lama, Tibet's second highest Lama, to a leadership position. The Panchen Lama spent 2 years assessing the impact of Chinese control of Tibet. His comprehensive report, known as the 70,000-word petition, was a scathing indictment of Chinese rule in Tibet. Chairman Mao labeled it a poisoned arrow shot at the party. The Panchen Lama was condemned as an enemy of the people and spent the next 14 years in prison and under house arrest.